Hello and welcome back to Try of Friendship and Madness. This is where the... How did I get here? I was deposited here by the... respawn thingy, but this isn't a good spot to be deposited on, because I... Well, we'll just have to deal with it then. Give me a good angle though, that I can work off of that. It's not the best angle ever, but yeah, sure. There we go, that's... What? Look, I have to go to the other side anyway, so we might as well make those triangles now. Yeah, but I mean, I want to go back there. Well, okay, I guess we can... I can accommodate you. I'll go to the other side when the time comes to go to the other side. Big triangles, there we go. No need to make the small, tiny ones. Okay, yes. Sweet, okay, save. And I was thinking about it, and I think I know what this all, that thing, that fox that he was pointing, I think I know what it means. I think it means I have to bend this laser that way. There's possibly a, like this, yeah. Careful, I will die if you... Yeah, like that. Right, fix your head, place R. Yeah. And what does this one do? This one also makes it. Okay, and what about this one? What happens if I push it there? Okay, and then I wanted to go up. No joy, bruh. No joy. That's the best you're gonna get. That's fine, I'll take it. Or maybe I won't, because I can't... No. I won't take it. Let's do this. Oh yeah, that's a nice one. Can you make it up, please? Make the laser up. Up. Yeah, sweet, like that. More, bruh. More. This just makes it sideways. What does this one do? Nah, I can't, bruh. I can't. Okay, we'll have to take that one. Almost, I'm so close. Just turn it a little bit more. Little bit. Just like a little bit. Yeah, that's perfect. That's the perfect one. Keep it. Just to do that. That's the one I want. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, so that's a very... Okay, see, I want to laser where he's pointing, so... Okay, so now what? You have to laser where he's pointing. I think it's one of those boxes that you can destroy. No, don't touch it. If I touch it, it's solidify. Okay, where is he pointing? He's pointing to the center. I could be wrong, by the way. I could be wrong. Okay. No, it's too high. too high. Okay, make it like, make it two at the top or one over here. One over here. One over there. Where is the laser now? Oh, you did. What the? Where's the laser? Yeah, it's shooting inside the statue. Okay, let's see if this is actually a thing. Yeah, there we go. Okay, I'm lasering them now. Where he's pointing. Ah, it's not doing anything. Yeah, he's pointing towards like this one over here, but it's not. I thought it was maybe one of those boxes that you can destroy with a laser that was just hidden. But it doesn't look like that's the case. Look, the laser is... Remember those boxes? Remember that level where I could destroy boxes with the red laser? Yeah? No, I thought it was one of those disguised. But see, there you can go across all those. Yes, it would be very sad if it was one of the other ones. Nah, there I can pull it there. Yeah, see, I can stretch the laser across that whole wall. There's nothing there, dude. It's just a hoax, man. He's just screwing with me. He's screwing with me. I'm telling you, he's screwing with me. He's screwing with me, dude. It's a big hoax. Ah, there we go. I got... Or I'm not understanding what the... Anyway, okay, so let's just do the puzzle. So sorry about that. I checked that out. So at least you know now if you want to test it yourself. Ah, but I can see another golden opportunity over there. Golden statue. If you want to test it yourself, just be aware that that red laser is not a secret wall. There, we need to get up there. And then we make it until there we go. There we go. Can I make it? Yes, I can. Do I have to go up here? I don't even know what up here is. Well, there's only one way to find out. By going up there. Wait, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on just a minute. Small triangle, yes. Where am I now? I don't know. Up here. Oh, now I'm back at this. Now I'm at the base. Yeah, I'm at the base tree level. And this was the entrance, right? This is where we started. This is where we started. This is where we started, and we climbed out there. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Down here is that place. Yeah, 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 yeah. I don't know what's through here. What's over here? Secret passage is over here. What's over here? Secret passage. Yeah, it's a secret passage. Oh, but look, this little one is jumping around. Okay, doesn't matter if he jumps around. Can I climb this? Yes, because I can't make triangles. Are there more over here? I don't know. Nope. Don't fall back in. Oh, it's to show that the tree's roots are looking for water. Oh, I can see. Up here, yeah, there we go. Sweet. And this was the button that if I press it, the big box comes back here. I still don't get this one. I still don't get this puzzle, what that box is for. I still don't know what this box is for. Because I know that I need a lot of tiny boxes, which I can put in here, but I only have one of those. Remember, I need like three more, and I can use the yellow box as another one, but that's only one. And this back here is just down to that acid place where I can get fetch more boxes. If I missed the box, I think so. I think that's it. Okay, down here. Whoa! And now we need to shoot that laser up, right? Because... ow. I need to get it through there. Oh dear. Okay, so at least here we go. Let's start. And then I need to get it back through here as well, yes. So... no. Pull it back to me. Push that forward. Nah. That's not gonna do anything. There we go. We sort of have it through the... there, yeah, and then... nah, you need to go back. Ah, yes, there we go. So you have to, yeah, you have to reposition the whole triangle. You have to move first the one, and then you have to move the other one. So what do you think? I still think like this is about as good as it's gonna get. Can you work with that? Bring it to the side as much as possible. I want it to be as far as possible. Yeah, that's about as good as I'm gonna get. I mean, look at the angle. Otherwise, you want to make one here, but I can't make one here. I can use that. Oh, that's pretty good, because remember, I have to bring it back again. So I don't want to put a triangle here and then eventually put a triangle here again and then have those bounds and clash each other. So I want to have space. So this is cool. Yeah, that's sweet. No problem. I mean, there's no limit to how many times you can readjust the angle. So. Like, I can readjust this as many times as I want. So where would you like it now? If you can shoot it up from here, it would be great. But I can't. Yeah, it shoots up here. Okay. I'll just have to use... yeah, we have to use this. Okay, let's... No, R. R, bruh. What does this do? Nothing. This one brings it up. I want it to like shoot up as possible, because now it's shooting into the wall, so the deflection, I mean the deflection, ooh, it's nice and high there though. Whoosh, that's about as high as I'm gonna get. Wait, there we go. We can like maximum cheat. Oh, sweet, look at that. What skill, look at that angle, dude. Yes, that's a sharp angle, look at that. That is perfect. Okay, now I just need to get myself up there. Yeah, that's fine. There we go. Make a double, yeah, make a double. There we go. Is this how I got in? No, I don't know what's up with that glass. It just shows me that I can... what's up here? No, this is just a... this is just a walk. You can just walk up here. Yeah, don't affect the... yeah, don't... how do I know how, what's the angle here? The angle is reverse. You have to shoot it in reverse. So flat, what happens if I do it flat? I mean, if I put it like this. No, not E, R. I'm so used to pressing E. What happens if I pull this in? Okay, if I pull that in, okay, so it needs to be like long like that. Yeah, you need to bend it like as absolutely far as possible. Even more. So you need it like nearly flat here. Like flat. Like that, and then you need to pull the triangles as far as you can to get maximum bendage. Will that do? That'll have to do. Yes, look at that gebrekkelijke angle, man. It's a really broken angle. Careful, don't do it again. Don't make another one. Will it just continue from here? Well, at least that doubles as a platform as well. Yeah, sure, man. Just bring it all the way back and then just shoot it from here down again. I think that's the that'll be the most... the easiest way of doing it. I don't even know what's in there. Jump. There we go. Okay, yeah, sure. Yeah, okay, the laser is over here. Where do we want it now? I think you should actually deflect it one more time. Into this corner. Okay, sure. We can do that, no problem. Yeah. Yeah, bring it to me all the way. All the way. I want it all the way over here. Now we can work with it. Now I can shoot it forward. Like this. No, you're messing it up now. Like that? No, not still. No. Maybe this one over here. I don't know. I kind of like that one. That one was good. Yeah, but it wasn't like surge. Let's tune it. Let's... No, you can. Just, you can make it. Just don't press E. Like that. And now you can... Yeah, but see, it doesn't matter here. Oh, I hear what you're saying. Yeah, I don't think it matters here. It's gonna go to the same place every time, yeah. Is it even working? I don't know. Like, what's going on over here? Thank you. Gee, man. Was that so... Oh, careful. I'm gonna roast myself. Whoa. Careful. Back up here. Well, yeah. Yes, yeah. No. Into the corner. There we go. Is that good? Yes, that's good. Okay, so now... Tune it, I'm tuning. I'm not getting what I want. The angle is not good. Am I gonna have to bounce it off multiple ones? Hey, look, yeah, just get it done. At this point, I'm like, just get it done. Instead of trying to be efficient, just get it done. So in other words, even if it takes a ton of triangles, doesn't matter. If it works... Yeah, but the problem is... The problem comes in here, you see. I can't use the flat. I can't use the flat. Because this, I can't... Yeah, see, I have to make like a... I need an angle for the triangle. Like, how do I bring it back now is a problem. You see what I mean? Yeah, I see what you mean. I mean, I have to bring it like all the way. Guess it'll be crazy. Like, look at that, dude. Yeah, I think here and now bring it back. What? Look at this triangle, dude. Look at this. Yes, that's not. Okay, now I need a pad to stand on. I can walk upside down. Yeah, let me just walk from here. Can I use this pedestal? Ah, come on. I don't know why they didn't let me use the pedestal. Can you see the laser? Yeah, it's up against this wall. Okay. Tweak it more. It's on the pedestal. Now I have to change the height. Okay, the height is... No. Ah, careful, don't kill me. Save, dude, before I kill myself. Because otherwise I have to do this whole thing over again. Ow! Oh, come on! To save, download. What's going on here? What am I doing wrong? I don't know. I think your points of your angle, your triangle is incorrect. Your starting triangle. Then my manipulation cannot be... There we go! Sweet! Yeah, I think you just have to make a lot here. Yes, is it? Yeah, because there's multiple angles here. You can't do it nice and smooth. Like, what I wanted to do was just shoot it from there, here, and here. But because it bends, because it's a circle, this is a chaos. Look at... It looks terrible, dude. It looks so unneat. The inner professional triangular... Triangle, I don't know. What do you call someone who works with triangles professionally? A Pythagorean. Yeah, that should be definitely one of the names. There it is. We brought it back. Like that. I mean, it's in the corner up there. Yeah, but I mean, is it bad? Is it a bad angle to work with? Or it's not that bad. It's actually shooting off one of my earlier triangles. I think I'll take it. We'll take progress. Nice fall. Okay, so now I need to shoot it back in here. Yes. There, like that. Maybe I can even shoot it back in through that. Wow, that'll be some serious skill. Wait, hold on. Can I bring it down is the question. No, you can't. Yeah, dude, that's good enough. It is good enough. Just get it into the angle. Like, a corner is the best. If you can get it into a corner, that's the most useful. Okay, so we got it back here. Yes, this is a mess, young. Look at that. Yes, it looks like it's a mess, young. It is a mess. But see, that's why this is better, because if I blocked it here, now there's at least space to make more triangles. So now just make like two there, yeah, and then make one. Yeah, you have to wrap it around. Yep, that's fine. I'll take it. And now... Now we have to get it in here. There, yeah, we got it in. Now we just have to angle it. Are we getting better angles here? Almost, we're so close. There we go. It is complete. See. Oh, whoa. It makes like a bridge. Whoa, that's cool. Wow, that's messed up, dude. Yeah, no, dude. It looks cool though. Let's get a nice angle on this. I want to see how this looks like. Yes, dude, look at this. No, 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 don't fall down. Look at this disaster. Yes, it's chaos, man. It's crazy. Look at all these lasers. Ow. Yeah, come on, let's take a walk here. Look at this. Yes, look at this crazy mess. It's all these lasers. Anyway, but it worked. Although it's not very neat and efficient, it did work. Sprint, I am sprinting, so I don't fall through. See, I told you, what I didn't know is I thought I was supposed to bend these like around the tree roots or something. Okay, so you have to... Great, so these ones I have to jump. Because it can't be easy. Here we have our end, yeah. Oh, the shield is also gone, remember? Yeah, there was like a shield around it. So that was also the shield, yeah. So that completely unlocks the... What's over there? I think that's the... that's where those boxes were, yeah. Okay, so now... What are we gonna do? I remember here at the bottom there was the yellow box. I needed the yellow box, right? Yeah. So let's go get that yellow box. Yes, dude, look at this. Oh, man. It's a mess, but it's a beautiful mess. Yes, there's a laser all over the place. There we go, we flipped. There we go, that's the thing I need. This one over here. So how does it work? I have to drop this. If I have it correct, if I understand the puzzle correctly, I have to drop this yellow cube in that force field at the bottom, because I personally can't get in there, but the cube can pass through the force field, and because this cube is linked to that teleporter business, let's just save here, because the cube is linked to the teleporter, there we go. I mean, where's this platform over here? Run. There we go. Yeah, see that one. Jump. There we go. See, the cube can get through here. And if I walk through the teleporter, it teleports me where the cube is, right? There we go. Very nice. Very nice. And leap. I'm on it. Let's go. There we go. Pick it up. No. I didn't figure this part out, did I? No. Wait a minute. I just need a little bit more, and then I can go in between. There we go. That's a crazy way to get up here, but alright. I went here, like, in between the bridges. Okay, just jump on the purple. Yeah, then we get the angle, and they become also... Yeah, activated. There we go. Activated. And now just run through the yellow portal. Yeah, now just run through the yellow portal. And we should swap places. The yellow portal, I go to where the cube is. There we go, see? Now I'm inside this room. That's a red laser. That's a red laser box. That's a teleporter. Don't walk there. I need to get up. It's not high enough for me to make a laser. But what about this ball over here? The ball allows me to make triangles. What do you think? Well, it's not... I don't know. Does it have something to do with those blue ones? Oh, if that teleporter teleports me onto that blue one over there, then this puzzle will work. It does do that indeed. Okay, great. That's good news. So let's like that. I don't know. Won't it teleport me inside the... No, it works. It works perfectly fine. Okay. Slow, 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 slow. My momentum carries through a teleporter. What does the switch do? It releases the ball. Okay, well now that allows me to make triangles off of it. Which is correct, right? Which is the triangle I need. Yeah. I mean, I just needed to bend it to the floor just to make the triangle. You see, like that. Okay. No, I mean, you're shooting it. I'm trying to figure it out now. Yeah, it was fine. Just do the same thing. Just shoot it. Can't really see from down here now. Let me just do this again. I can't really see from there. Can't I just make like... puzzle points? Alright, good enough. I'll take it. It's good enough. Just shoot it from there. Yeah, as long as I can just get out of the... The idea is to probably shoot it from there straight down, but I mean, screw it. I don't need to do that.
I don't need to listen to you.
We can do it another way. Or so I believe. Maybe it's only possible that way. I don't know. Nah, brother. There we go. See? There you go. Here's your laser. You just need to bend it like a little bit more. Maximum bendage. But it's still not enough. It's not enough. The question is it time for the tiny triangles? It is time for the tiny triangles. The tiny triangle once again makes a return. Man, this is so obnoxious. Come on. Okay, look, you have to... No, then I'll just shoot it into the sky. Come on, just a little bit more. There, at long last. Oh, come on. So shooting it straight down is the way. Well, now it's a lot harder than it's supposed to be. But it's too late now, yeah. We can't go back now. Okay, but it's done now, right? Yeah, it looks like it's done anyways, so... no problem. Oh, great, look! I can just go back down here. And teleport back up here, and then... what was the point? I can get into this room. Oh, it's a teleporter. Yeah, okay, I understand that it's a teleporter. It teleported me to a different location. Because that's all it was. Yeah, it was just a teleporter. How did you get up? Magic, bro. Magic. No, I lifted myself up. So I have to go through here. So this is just... That was just another teleporter getting me to this room, which is gravity manipulated, which is sideways. What the heck? And this is all like boxes? What the... I can make triangles here, but I can't make triangles here. And I can't make triangles on top of the boxes. What does this button do? I think that just resets it. Oh, okay. If you made a mistake. Okay, so what's the point here? You have to climb, but I can't climb it. Because I can't make triangles, I can't make like a triangle to get the angle to start. I can just make a flat triangle. I can't make a triangle that, you know, that I can climb up of to get the angles. And I need to... Oh, but I can climb in here. Ah, I see, because of gravity. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, wait, what? Yeah, you're on the wall, bro. Okay, so I need to get through here, but I can't get through here. Oh, man, this is weird. Okay, so what must I do? You need to stack these. Okay, I know I need to stack these. I think I know how. Because am I on that's the floor. I'm on the wall. I'm on the side, So I think I need to stack them up like this. You see what I mean? Ah, I see what you're doing. Ah. Ah, I see what you're doing. I see. Crouch to make them nice and flat to make sure. Because essentially they're stacked on top of each other, yeah, even though it looks like I'm just putting them. Here we go. Yeah, get the angle so that... Yeah, okay. Good, we're getting somewhere. Put them down, put down. Very nice, very nice. You see what I'm doing? Yeah, I see what you're doing. I hope one box is enough for me. Because my gravity is sideways, but... Maybe I need to double stack. Do you think double stack? I don't, maybe. Maybe I need to double stack. One more. Okay, because essentially I'm putting these on top of each other. That's like in real gravity simulation, I'm putting them on top. Okay. But because I'm stuck to the side of the wall... Do you think it's enough? I don't know. I hope so. Because with these I can't actually put... I can't put two boxes on top of each other. I have to stack them too high from the start. Nope. Ah, come on. That was such a good idea. I don't have enough boxes because I have to make a double. Oh no, wait, I don't. Why? Because I don't have to put them here. I can move them one up. How? Because look, I can do that. Oh yes. Oh, I hear what you're saying. Because this gravity is that way, I'm the one going this way. These boxes only have to go that way. They don't have to go down. They have to go there. So I can stack them up here. There is flawed logic. Where is the flawed logic? The flawed logic is once I climb on top of it, I will push the gravity this way. Then I'll need a base. I'll need one extra. Which is the logic. I don't even know if that is... No, you can't do that. Ah, see. Man, this is weird. Okay, well, look, we'll just see what happens. I mean, I can't climb on top of that, can I? Because I'm not supposed to. Because if I climb on top of that, my gravity will push me down, and I will push these boxes down. Right? Because if my gravity and the box's gravity is going to conflict like this. I don't know, let's see. Climb up. I can still make triangles, yeah, but they're not really a lot of use now. And I didn't stack them properly, so now they're... Oh, come on. It's frustrating. Let's load. Just adjust them a little. Just down. Okay. The question is, can I climb on top of this? I don't know, I don't think so. Like, can I climb sideways on top of this? It doesn't make sense, why would I be able to do that? Oh, I can. Oh, and my gravity doesn't push me down. Yeah, see, that was my fear. My fear was that I was actually gonna be pushed down. Okay, but it's... Well, it sort of does. I mean, my gravity sort of does push me down. But not really. It's very weird. It is all very weird. So you're telling me I should put it right up against the... I should move it up even more. Yeah, but there's a limit to how high I can go. I mean... No... So I can't do it, yeah, it is, but it is a little weird. Do I have to make two here, so, or one box here, so I can climb on top of this box, then jump on top of this box, walk up here and then jump up? I don't know. The gravity of this room is... I don't understand fully, because it's off. Okay, but I need anyway to be closer to that, yeah, like this. I don't even know if I can jump through there. Because there's two gravities conflicting now. Okay, let's just start and then see. So now put this box here, climb on this one, then climb up on this one carefully. Now see, it does tip down. It does tip down. Well, just put the other box on top of that one. Eh. I mean, look, if it works, I mean, what? It's not a, like, half-broken puzzle. Wait, hold on. Because, I mean, this is a bit broken, yeah. This is a bit broken. Because it's just awkward, you know what I'm saying? Because these go down, but they don't really go down. You see. So now... Come on! Come on, really? Really? It looks like I have to stack the whole thing. No, 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 no. No. Like, I have to stack the whole thing and then tilt it sideways. And then tip it, yeah, the whole thing. I have to stack the whole thing, like, right over at the beginning and then tilt it. Am I even doing this right? Well, I don't know, like... Come on, if I can just jump properly instead of like a useless wuss, it would have been much better. Or am I doing it, or am I doing the puzzle wrong? I don't think I'm doing anything wrong. I think I have the idea and the principle is correct. It's just that I cannot climb on top of these because... Yeah, I can't climb on top of them because as soon as I climb on top of them, my weight forces them to fall over. You see, so I have to stack them like this, double. But if I stack them double, there isn't enough. There isn't enough of them. Because, I mean, the logical conclusion is, ah, you just stack them double. But you'll see. I mean, I'll try it now, but in my head, I don't think I'll make the... I don't think it'll be far enough. See, I only have that many. So that's another thing I can try, but... Let's see, now I'm over here. Congratulations, now what? See, like what, how does this open? That, it's not enough, I need more. Because if I just jump on these and there's no bottom box, then they fall over. And I can't put one box here because that box falls down, so I can't... Oh, wait. Is that how I'm supposed to do it? Tip it forward, what the... Oh, come on, you useless human! You useless human, come on, dude. Yes, don't be difficult now. Grab it. Grab the box. Just climb up the bloody box. I'm getting frustrated now. I'm just getting really, really frustrated. Can you tell? Is this how I'm supposed to do it? No, because my gravity is... I have... And even if I do it the opposite, I don't have... I don't know. I can throw boxes. I forgot that I can throw boxes. Yeah, well, what does throwing boxes do? I don't know. Maybe, maybe there's a button? Sorry. Because look, if I stack them like this, I can jump on top. And then it's fine as long as it's flat against this wall because my gravity is pushing them down. If I make a long one and it's up, I have to be very quick. Because otherwise, as soon as I climb on top of it, the thing tilts backwards because of my gravity pushing it towards the wall. Yeah, but it's not a speed thing, is it? Maybe I should just climb on top of this and then press the button. Nah. Is this a hint? Nah, this is just a random stack. Can I... I'm trying to figure it out, but I can't. I just can't see how... Because I sort of see that I'm supposed to get through here or get on top, right? But there's just not enough. There's just not enough of them. If I make it long, it's not tall enough. I can't make them double. I have to make them single. But if I make them single, they fall over. I think this is the right way. It's just not such a good puzzle that there's a, you know, there's a room for error, that the thing is that you have to like build it and then let it fall over by climbing on top of it and then jump up. I don't know, it sounds all very weird to me. Or I should just put in like a couple of base blocks here as much as I can spare, because I do have like one or two to spare if I just build straight up like this. So maybe I should just put in, yeah, like one more is enough, and then I have one extra. Yes, that's a high stack. That's a very high stack. Do I even have one extra? No, I need that extra one. Yeah, this wasn't a very good puzzle. Because stacking these things are already, like, stupidly tedious. This was unnecessary. Okay, so as far as I understand it now... I need to climb on top of this and then quickly jump, like as absolutely quickly as possible. Yep, it's just speed. Yeah, but see, that was dumb. It was a dumb puzzle. That was just a stupid puzzle. Or is that how I got out? Did I literally just climb in the same hole that I came out? You climbed in the same hole, my word. Oh, the amount of embarrassment is now absolutely pure. Are you serious? Did I just climb inside though? Yeah, you climbed inside the... I couldn't remember. Oh, no. No. So where am I supposed to go now? Up and over? Yeah, but I can't. How on earth am I supposed to do that? Just go up. How? There's not enough boxes here. Okay, look. Okay, well, let's try. Let's see how many boxes there are. And there's a decent number of them. Yeah, but you don't understand. Let me... Oh, there are enough boxes here. Why? Because of gravity. Wait, hold on. Oh, I get the puzzle now. Oh. Okay, let me show you what you're supposed to do. Ah, yes, I feel like a moron. So this is actually a good puzzle. Yeah, well, let me show you how to do this puzzle. Just make sure that they're all like on one side. Like they're all over here. Just put them all over here. So that I have access to them once I'm on that side. Ah, yes, I get it now. Wait, but will it work? It should work. Hold on. I've been enlightened. Oh, that was pretty cool. I'm pretty impressed that you were able to go back, I must admit. Because I was wondering, usually when a puzzle doesn't work, then it's like, yeah, but is that the way to do it? Because sometimes it isn't. I have to climb on top of these to get up. I have to use them like a ladder. See, like this. Yeah, but they still push down because of my gravity. See, the question was, can I push them like that and then climb on top of them? Well, the answer is yes. You must just not move then. Because as soon as I move then... So I should place them in a ladder. Yeah, I should place them in a ladder. Like this. It would have been nicer if this thing is either to one side or to the other. Now it's like in the middle, it's sort of awkward. Let's see if I can just like randomly throw them and hopefully, oh no, that's not gonna work. Yeah, it might. Nah, that's not gonna work, dude. We can see. Okay, see the idea is I can just climb up on that. Let's see, because this is already so weird. Although what I do not like is that I can't rotate this. I can't rotate this. Why can't I rotate it? It's still an awkward puzzle. It's still awkward. Yeah. Because these boxes are affected by my gravity. Jump. No. Come on. Grab it. Just like always. Why not? I think you're jumping into that box. Oh yeah, I'm jumping into this box. You see, it's still a weird puzzle. Because on the one side they move. Oh my goodness! Thank you. I'm so sorry for that one. I'm so sorry for that puzzle. It was such a pain. Okay, I have to get through there. By the way, okay, how do I do that? I don't know. Do I run and jump? We don't know. Yes. Oh, thank you. Yeah, no, that was a crazy, crazy puzzle. Where am I now? Yeah, jump off, because I can't go back. If you jump back into that thing, then I can't go back. Oh, I'm at the top of the tree. You remember, yeah, I sort of remember that there was this giant box here, but I couldn't remember. We didn't make it up here, did we? No. So, oh, that giant thing, so you can't climb there. I thought you could climb there. But you can't. Okay. Wow, that's okay. That's enough for now. I'm gonna just split the video here and continue later. And then split the video. Thank you very, very much for joining me. I'm sorry for that. Yes, that was a disaster. That box thing was a disaster. But the good news is we've unlocked the exit, which was locked, and that I don't know what those are either. We're two statues away from finishing this level, so bear with me, we're almost there. Thank you very much for joining me, and I hope you enjoyed it. I had a lot of fun though. Still interesting, it's always still interesting. I'd rather take a weird puzzle that's half broken, but at least interesting over a boring puzzle any day. So thank you very much for joining me, and I hope you enjoyed it as well. And thank you for your time, and then I'll split the video here, and then I'll continue in the next one, where hopefully I will finish. Let's press F quickly and see where the other two are. Okay, the other one is behind that box, that door that requires the four tiny boxes. And then let me press F once more, and the other one is over here. I don't know what's over there. Okay. Thank you very much. Cheers. Peace.